friends. How are you all? I hope you are perfectly fine and doing your studies at your home. Friends, this is Soumitri Yadav, assistant teacher of Lakshmi Prasad Memorial Public School, which is situated in Gola Bazar, Gorakhpur. Friends, I am here with a new online video class in which we will discuss some exercise of the chapter number 12. The name of the chapter is verbs. So, firstly, we will discuss what is a verb. So, a verb is action verbs. Action verbs are called verbs. Another example of, another definition of verb is words that show what something or someone does are called verbs. Friends, in this video lecture, we are going to discuss the exercise of chapter number 12, page number 69. So, on page number 69, you have given an exercise which is, what do you do with these parts of your body? So, first is given, eyes. What do you do with eyes? We see with our eyes. What do you do with night with nose? We smell or breathe with nose. What do you do with ears? We hear with the help of ears. 4. What do you do with teeth? We chew our food with the teeth. What do you do with hands? We do work by the help of our hands. Next is feet. What do you do with feet? We walk with the help of feet. Now, exercise of page number 17. So let's start. Firstly, we will read the question. Question is, underline the verbs in these sentences. Friends, you have to underline the verbs in the given sentences which are from 1 to 10. Let's start. So, first is, Anu goes to school. Friends, you have given goes. You will underline it because it is verb. Second, Asha is climbing the tree. You will underline climbing. Third, I am helping my mother. You will underline helping. Fourth, I celebrate my birthday every year. So, we will underline celebrate. Fifth, Edie watches television. Watches is verb, so we will underline it. Sixth, Santa brings toys for us. Brings, we will underline it. Seventh, everyone eats lunch. We will underline eats. Eighth, we buy fresh vegetables. We will underline buy. Ninth is, we are driving to Jaipur. We will underline driving. Tenth and last one is, we are going to party. We will underline going. Okay. So friends, goes, climbing, helping, celebrate, watches, brings, eats, buy, driving and going, all are verbs and we have to underline all these verbs. Now next question, question number 8. Question number 8 is, what do these people do? Can you find out their occupations from the words in the box? Friends, you have given a box and there are some many occupations given in the box. You have given some nouns, some person. And what do these people do? teaches us. Second, an author. An author writes books. Third, an actor acts. Fourth, a farmer grows crops. Fifth, a driver drives. Sixth, a painter paints. Seventh, a baker bakes cakes. Eighth, a tailor stitches cloths. Ninth, a doctor treats patients. Tenth, a chef cooks food. So this is the exercise number A. Now move to exercise number B. Select the correct verb from these for these nouns. Students, you have given 1 to 10 words. Okay, and we have to select the correct word for these nouns. So let's start. Plants. Plants grow, peel or brush. So what do we do with the plants? We grow plants. So in the first, grow is correct. We will circle it. Second, music. Students, we play music. Third, breeze. Breeze, blow. Fourth, phone. Ring. Fifth, aeroplane. Flies. Six, flowers. Bloom. Seven, nine. Touch. Eight, rope. We tie with the rope. Nine, kite. We fly kite. Ten, engine. So students, you have given question number D on the page number 71. In this question, you have to correct the sentences. So let's start. The postman delivering letters. Delivering is wrong. You will write delivers. Second, I am cleaning my room. So I am cleaning my room. My uncle living in America. Living is wrong. We will write here lives. Okay. Fourth question. I always wears. Wears is wrong. You will write here wear. I plays chess. Plays is wrong. We will write here only play. I am calling you tomorrow. So I shall call you tomorrow. I tries. Tries is wrong. I try to. Next, cheetah runs. Runs is wrong. Run is right. I rides. Rides is wrong. Ride for me. The sun. Sun is singular, so we will add here S. Gives. My uncle. Uncle is also singular, so we will write here visits. Now, last question. My father playing tennis. My father plays. P-N-A-Y-S. So that's it for today, friends. We have discussed all the exercise of chapter number 12 in this video. You will watch this video and you